Good evening and welcome to our spring concert. We're very excited to be in a new venue tonight, giving this a try. This is always a great time of year to celebrate the progress of our students and see just how much hard work they've put in. So we're really glad you're here to celebrate with us. First and foremost, we have the Grade 9 Band, conducted by Mrs. Melissa Hodge. And I believe they have some introductions that they'll share with you along the way.
Well, the first piece we'll be playing for you today is titled Pinnacle. The song was written in 2007 by Rob Price.
An interesting fact about this piece is that in measure 36, there are three different parts going on. Saxophones have one part, the tuba, bass, clarinet, bass guitar, trombones, and euphoriums have another part, and the flutes have the last part.
Rob Grice is currently teaching at Dulwich College in Suzhou, China. It is a B-flat major piece. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.
song, Lauren Ginter, Keisha Barch, and Desiderian Bargain, two of which don't actually play flute on a normal day anymore. They just picked it up for fun for this one. And again, thank you to Mr. Devin Hammond, who's our teacher candidate from Brown University, for conducting that one, and all his hard work helped. I just got to enjoy it.
All right, our last song is a gospel tune called Praise His Holy Name by Keith Hampton.
Thank you.
You'll notice later on in the program we have a moment of recognition for graduates. At the end of that moment of recognition, all the graduates will stay on stage for about 1 minute, and we're going to try to get the photos done then. Any beyond that minute will have to be done after, so if you want to be ready at the awards time, each grad will be on stage all together at the end of that.
The first song we'll be performing this evening is Calm the Leaves by William Owings. Calm the Leaves is in the style of Congo Leaves, which is originating in Eastern Africa. This is a heavy percussion piece, so percussion will be joined by Caleb, Kara, Rachel, and Anya. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. lastly the finale. To dig deeper into the song, Nathan was an American soldier and spy in the Continental Army. Nathan volunteered for an intelligence gathering mission in New York City, but ended up being captured by the British Army, then was hung at age 21 in 1776 in Manhattan without trial. Nathan's famous saying was, "I only regret that I have but one life to lose for my country. Is he a hero? I'll let you decide."
Thank you.
take a moment to recognize some of our strong leaders within our music community, which is all of our graduating students. So momentarily, we're going to get all the grade 12s up here. So if you could start to scurry forward, find a spot near the front. This is an exciting year for a few reasons. So as the grade 12s are coming forward, I'm just gonna let you know about something that happened new at GVC this year. We have a very dedicated group of humans who've been working really hard this year. And they started a council called the Music Initiatives Council. So the Music Initiatives Council is comprised of grade 10 to 12 student leaders within our music community. And this group strives to create awareness of the music program, foster musical growth, and unify musicians within GVC and the greater community. So this year, MEC has fundraised to support students going on our trip. They put on events such as coffee houses, deliver singing Valentines, and they have done even more than that to build up our music community and just generally get excited about what is going on at GVC. So one further way that the MEC students this year have chosen to celebrate is they'd like to give a recognition award that appreciates the extra dedication of a certain student within our community. So I'd like to call up Sam Friesen, our MEC Council President, to say a few words on behalf of the Council and present this leadership award.
This year, Mike would like to take a moment to recognize a member of our music community we really appreciate and look up to. They are exceptionally kind, exceptionally dedicated, and exceptionally musical. This student is so fully immersed in their musical passions, and while they are not quick to take the spotlight, they are glad to take on leadership positions. When Urichuk asked for student nominations for an Outstanding Member Award for each ensemble, it was clear by the surge of nominations for this student that he has made an impact on those around him. In addition to playing for every show possible, helping set up for concerts, and taking on solos, he composes and arranges. He also takes on special tasks, such as recording and mixing audio for the intermediate choir project, creating a special study mix for stressed out classmates during exams, and designing logos, posters, or videos for school projects and events. He is off to music school at Brandon University next year, but we just wanted to take a moment to say thank you for your dedication and leadership in our music family. Could Jackson Wallace please come forward to accept this token?
He also designed the logo that's on the plaque, so something special for him to take home. At this point in time, we're going to call each grad forward by name and just list their ensembles that they were part of this year. So as you hear your name, if you could come to the stage, get your flower from Mrs. Hodge, and then stay on the stage so we can take a nice group photo very efficiently. That would be the dream. And I'm also going to ask maybe if Anya for now could move her chair back a little bit. I don't want you to get run over. So, Mark Batman, senior choir, come on up. Michelle Barch, senior choir and inversions. Jasmine Berg is in senior choir. We have Robin Berg as well, senior band and phalo. Oh, she's in the band, of course. Desiree Bergen, senior choir. Kaylee Duick, senior band. Nick Dunham, senior band. Reese Dunsey, senior band in Thalo, which is jazz band, by the way, they have a new name. Ashley Dick, senior choir. Diana Fast, senior choir. Sam Friesen, senior choir, senior band, inversions, and phalo. Kesra Gerbrand, senior choir and inversions. Anna Heinrichs, senior choir. Chris Heinrichs, senior choir and inversions. Tori Hefner, senior choir, inversions. Lawson, senior choir and inversions.
Oh, beautiful, thank you.
I believe I just said Hannah, so Lydia Clausen, senior choir and inversions. Becky Klippenstein, senior band, senior choir. Amanda Penner, senior choir. Jen Smith, senior choir and inversions. Katie Wall, senior choir and inversions. Jaden Wall, senior choir. Robin Wall, senior choir and inversions. Jackson Wallace, senior band, senior choir, inversions and phthalo. Tessa Workington, senior band and phthalo. Kara Wiebe, senior choir and inversions. Caitlin Wiebe, senior band and phthalo. And Ryan Wiebe, senior band.
Lydia. Did I miss Lydia? Oh,
I'm so sorry. Lydia Clausen. Last but certainly not least, just out of order, senior choir and inversions. So if you guys could scooch to the middle of the stage a little bit more, we'll take a photo where we can see all of you. That would be the dream. So while they're having their beautiful pictures taken, if we could just say thank you and congratulations to our 2018 Music Grads Award. These awards have been around long before Ms. Hodge and myself got here, but they're intended to recognize exceptional effort and dedication, so I'll hand it over.
So the award for Outstanding Member of Senior Band is being awarded to three students this year. We ask you to hold your applause until the end of when these three students come forward to receive their reward. The first student's dedication to the ensemble is incredible. They took it upon themselves to switch instruments over the summer to an instrument that would otherwise not be in our band. This person doesn't dwell on mistakes. They use them as learning opportunities to improve their musicianship. Congratulations, Robin Berg. It's clear that the second recipient truly loves music. They are a strong, well-respected leader, not only within their section, but also within the band. They always know their part and are willing to help others whenever they can. Congratulations, Kaylee Dewey.
The third student leads by example. It is clear that they spend time practicing and therefore they play with confidence. They have played many solo parts within the ensemble, including the last post on Remembrance Day and an offstage trumpet part at a Christmas concert. Congratulations, Reese Dunsey. Alright, so yeah, if you want to join us in congratulating Robin Berg, Kaylee Dewick, and Reese Dunsey as this year's Outstanding Members of Senior Band. Yep. She's a fantastic performer in Bye Bye Birdie. She practices hard and cares a lot, and her sister will readily attest to the fact that she hits her highest notes after 10:30 p.m. Her classmates appreciate her sweet personality, funky style, and her brave, creative spirit. The second recipient has always enjoyed music, and he has grown immensely in the past few years in our choir program. He often sings different vocal parts, enjoying the challenge of learning different types of harmonies. His classmates noted that his great sense of humor, his ability to include others, and his patience with helping those around him as they learn and grow. He's become a brave solo performer, taking opportunities to perform with bands at GVC's 50th anniversary homecoming, at Jazz Cafe, and more. He's quick to volunteer for setup and teardown at concerts, or to help run sound equipment on moment's notice. He's a calm and encouraging presence within his section and the choir as a whole.
The third recipient is a talented musician who has been a leading all the way through this time here at GVC. He's quick to notice and kind to correct errors when he or his section is struggling. He's fearless with his voice, and he regularly jumps in to lead sectionals, both for the tenors and men as a whole. He's happy to sing and play O Canada at school events, even if it includes a bit of improv before a solid ending. He holds himself to high standard of musicianship and uses his talents to build up the singers around him. He's a good-natured, focused leader who always is quick to provide a laugh. Please join us as we say congratulations to Michelle Barch, Chris Heinrichs, and Jane Wall, the 2018 recipients of our Outstanding Member of Senior Choir Award. Please come forward and receive your award.
Thank you.